this video is about a tropical cyclone and whether Kenya is likely to be hit by such a storm. A tropical cyclone originates over tropical oceans. It's a rapid rotating storm and it is also called a tropical revolving storm, or in some places it is called a typhoon or a hurricane. For this kind of cyclone to form, ocean temperatures must be at least 27 degrees Celsius. There must be winds that converge near the ocean surface to force the air to rise and form storm clouds. The winds must not vary greatly with the height. The storm develops in areas that are at least 5 degrees of latitude from the equator, either north or south. This ensures that there is sufficient distance from the equator for a spin like the Coriolis force to take effect. In this image, we can see that Kenya lies over the equator. Is the equator, is the country Kenya in Africa, and it lies over the equator where the Coriolis force is equal to zero. And so the whole country is within an area that is less than 5 degrees of latitude from the equator. Therefore, a tropical cyclone is quite unlikely to form in the waters around Kenya. Furthermore, a tropical cyclone is sustained by warm ocean waters, and the moment it reaches inland, it dies off. So even if it formed around here, it will die off immediately it reaches inland. And because Kenya is within this area, within 5 degrees of latitude from the equator, either north or south, then we can see that Kenya is quite unlikely to be hit by a tropical cyclone. If you find this video helpful, please subscribe to my channel to see more videos of this kind. Thank you.